Now, the jewelry, when it's not in the bank, lives in an ingeniously hidden safe somewhere here in the study. Where, for instance, would you look for it?
Good likeness, would you say?
Of course it's 18 years ago.
I don't think you'd hide your safe behind it. I've seen that in too many movies.
Good thinking. All right then, where? Are you up to finding it?
Certain skills best acquired in public bars, I suppose.